But what talent do you have? Let's get to the question. Do you have any talent?
Don't think so. Talentless.
I'm talentless. You, please tell me one talent.
I'm a handyman. DIY. I fix things. When they spoil,
jokes.
I fix them.
Jokes. Trust me, if you were a handyman, I swear that I don't know what I'd do.
When stuff breaks down, who do you run to?
Dude, you can't fix shit.
You run to me.
Really?
I'm the DIY guy.
The what?
DIY. Do it yourself.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want me to start talking about... Okay, now you're ashamed. You're not ashamed. So you're ashamed. You're
ashamed. I was here yesterday. Today I'm here. I'll be here tomorrow, forever and for always. I'll be
Wale.
Wow, thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I can go and run for president.
I'm burning up.
I'm not used to this kind of conditions.
But I'm sure if 5 years ago you didn't know what an AC was.
For your information, dude, my father was one of the first people to own a fully functioning generator in my area.
Okay, next time we go to the bank, we should tell them. I think there's a special fund for that.
Let me fix this damn thing before I begin to throw a genuine bitch fit here.
Oh, I thought you had turned bitch already. Ooh, finally, it's working. What kind of nonsense is this?
Can't we just go and buy a new fan?
That's not always the solution to stuff. Relax.
Trust me, for smart people, it is.
It's very sick.
I'm giving you 10 minutes, Wale. And if this thing doesn't work, we're still going to buy a fan that's not as cheap as you are.
That's so much more time than I need. I only need 5 minutes and I'll sort it out.
More fixing and less talking, Wale.
Yes, Your Highness. You have to have a little faith in me.
I hope the fan works this time, Wale.
Have a little faith in me now, sweetie.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Oh my God. Thank you for wasting both our times. Now can you go to the store and buy us a new fan?
I kind of lost my ATM card, so it won't be possible to do anything till tomorrow.
Are you saying we're going to sleep in this heat?
Yeah, and I suggest you sleep stark naked.
You must be kidding. After going to go and find this rubbish fan, and then the AC is not even working, your gen is not working, nothing is just working here. What am I supposed to do? Take off my shirt and sleep naked? Are you high?
I'm feeling hot too, and yeah, if you sleep naked, that'll help both of us.
I'm in no mood for your dirty jokes right now.
Well, I mean, we're in the heat of the moment.
Wale, it's too hot for your jokes.
Okay, sorry for trying to lighten the mood.
Wale, I'm hot.
Don't bother, Wale. You've done enough damage already. Why didn't you just leave the fan the way it was before?
Well, because it wasn't making that much of a difference.
Oh, and now it's blowing a freaking hurricane.
But at least we don't have to hear that whiny sound any longer.
Trust me, I can still hear it. And it's coming from your mouth.
Wale, this is torture. And I know you know that.
Well, I guess we have no choice but to, you know, sleep naked. What do you think you're doing?
Trying to fix the fan that you couldn't fix. Anyway, like they say, what a man can do, a woman can do better.
Yes,
so.
Until today, nobody knows who said that. Because that woman was locked in an asylum far away.
Yeah, sure, honey. Whatever.
Be careful not to electrocute yourself, honey.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Wale.
I don't see why I disturbed myself with that thing. I tried to fix it. It's never going to work.
Never say never, sweetie.
All right, then. There's no way in hell it's going to work.
Okay. I'll take my chances.
You're still trying to fix it. I suggest you go and take a long cold shower and come and sleep. Stark naked. I think you're going to add frustration to your long list of disappointments. Seriously, stop wasting your time. Okay, calm down, sweetie. It's night.
I did it. Can I poke you in the neck now?
Calm down. It's night.
I don't know which is more exciting, the fact that we're sleeping with the fan on, or that I just fixed something you've been trying for hours to fix in 5 minutes.
Well, I already made it easy for you.
You're such a sore loser. It's obvious to just tell me thank you for coming to your rescue.
What rescue? What are you talking about? As in, I'm sure this thing is a fire hazard and I'm sure it's going to go off soon because I don't know what you went and concocted there. You know.
You know what? Whatever, man. Like.
Right.
Stay away from my fan, Wale.
Now is your fan.
Yes, it's my fan.
Oh, just 5 minutes ago, you wanted him to change it and go and buy a new one.
Well, good thing we didn't get to waste money on a new fan.
I don't understand you. Wait, did you really tweet this?
Was there like a restriction to what I can tweet?
And you mentioned me as well. Uh-huh. You want everyone to think I'm a wimp.
Wale, not being able to fix things doesn't make you a wimp. But if that's what you feel, it's a shame I can't do anything about it. Are you going to bed?
I'm going to bed.
Enjoy the cool breeze of the fan that I fixed, eh?
Don't touch me.
Hello? Hi, sis. It was nothing. I just, like, put some rice together and all. Oh, yeah, it's cool. Now I can stop over tomorrow. Yeah, I can help you fix it. Okay, no problem. All right, good night. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Should we get you a business card or something?
Yeah, and at the top, you can say, Mrs. Fix It, and at the bottom, you can be like, you're my bitch.
Was it one? Yes! Come on! Get in there! I told you it was not going to last. The fan is off. The fan is off. He didn't do anything. Dead. I'm not going to laugh.
You're just sad and pathetic.
You know what? Tomorrow I'm definitely buying a new fan.
Yeah, sure, honey, no problem. But make sure when you get it, I'm around to assemble it for you. Good night, baby.
Mm-hmm. I'm buying a new fan. Let's see if this one will work again. Buying a new fan.